New at 7, Nelson County deputies make an arrest in connection with what they're calling one of the largest cash seizures in the recent history of the sheriff's office. Scott Ivey faces charges for possession with the intent to distribute. Deputies say they found more than $100,000, three vehicles, and several pounds of marijuana at a home on Riverview Lane in Faber. Ivey is being held at the Albemarle Regional Jail.